from accumulation of underbrush to drought, high winds, and lightning strikes. Recent catastrophic wildfires display the need for a faster and safer response to reduce the danger to lives and save homes. There is a simple answer that can be deployed by hundreds of available aircraft, enabling them to fight wildfires immediately, all day and night. The Guardian. A containerized aerial firefighting system already in use around the world for over a decade. Adopted by many countries using available aircraft and crews to join the fight against wildfire. Each Guardian has a capacity of 264 gallons, can hold any approved fire suppressant, and are tested to withstand the G-forces of emergency takeoff and landing. Guardians are loaded and dropped without any airframe modification. They deploy their contents below the aircraft to minimize dissipation in the wind stream and maximize target coverage. The Guardian system has been adopted around the globe because it is proven, efficient, and cost-effective, enabling rapid response missions, even in the dead of night. With a drop altitude of 500 to 1,000 feet, the risk to flight crews and aircraft is reduced. The Guardian system is a force multiplier in the ongoing mission to save one home, and then another, and another. For over 10 years, countless homes around the world have been saved, but not yet in the US, not yet in California. It's time to save one home. It's time to save our home. The Guardian System by Caylym. Built in California. Fighting fires around the globe for over a decade. Learn more at SaveOneHome.com.